An early morning shooting sends one woman to the hospital. This happened around 6 a.m. on 18th Avenue near 16th Street. Police say the female victim suffered non-life-threatening injuries. No word yet on what led up to the shooting or if any arrests have been made. Anyone with information is urged to contact police.